Hey guys, Dr. Prometheus here. We are back in another episode of our Stellaris Doom World campaign. We're just still a piece, just going through. Kind of going through, nothing spectacular going on. We have an ocean world, but who's habitable at that rate? Upkeep's even worse, amenities. Eventually we'll either all terraform to tropical worlds or Gaius can. Trade. How are we doing? How does this work now? If great, essentially. Damn it. And we're getting a bunch from trade. That looks nice. Okay, let's gain this. One more on this. Worker. Okay, that's kind of weird. Holy shit. They're going to be difficult. Okay. I got some issues. I got some major issues in my stellar neighborhood. Good thing is these guys will eat that, but bad news is that's exposed. Thing is, I can't take on large things like that. That piece look like actually not too bad considering the state they were in.
Declared.
Close. Oh, greetings. Okay, what can you offer us? Destroyer. Accept it.
War declared.
Damn. No, we actually can't figure out what is... Can we actually figure out these texts? Only if they've been... Now, does it give me a way to look at tech easier? Yeah. Like, we'll have three fleets now.
War declared.
Okay. Dance party. Get passive. Is there any real reason not to passive? We're in a savannah world. Two extra planets. Let's get ourselves under control right now. Wait, was that a status quo? It just essentially exchange systems. Designer. What? It goes to 53. Oh, I don't have, of that. Okay, so we have to do
War
something.
Declared.
I'm just using boats. Don't really use. Boneyards, what boneyards do? Actually gives me society boost from mining districts. Let's get another civilian industry. A mining district there.
Technology secured.
Here. increase that. Okay, minerals, metallurgists, star fortress. I need something to harvest moats. We don't have yet. Oh. I think how we can do this. Arson upkeep is down. Huh. World. Jesus! That's such a big hit to have the ability! Christ! Shields. Okay, now what? Advanced research? Cool. Antimatter. Okay. Ability to do that. I don't know how we even deal with this. Get 8 more jobs there, and then I'm relying on housing here. There's got to be a tech that gives you more housing. Gonna take housing. A bunch of jobs, this gives you an extra 3. Issue is not enough jobs already. Commercial zones. Where is this? That is actually the one here, so I'm actually getting the profit off that. I think, off this one. 34? Yeah. Okay. Okay, rally. Wow, that means they must be pretty powerful. Yeah. Okay, so let's see. I get moats. They give crystals. In research speed, that would be good. What? What was that? Oh, purchasing points. Okay. We actually can't get the one that sells gas.
Damn it.
We're getting rare crystals because we got it, so thing is, how much can we actually buy the gas to begin with? How much is it? A lot. Oh.
Alien Federation formed.
Wow, that's actually a lot. For one, it's five? Jesus. Fucking six, what? Five. Oh! That's 50! Oh. Didn't see that. We might change this to bureaucrat then? Else? Hell, I don't know.
Technology secured.
We can recycle this. Let me get something cheap. Okay, civic points. Ability? Bureaucracy 10% will be nice, but 10% only gives me about 20. Enable capacity. Jesus. The instability. Might do unity and stability. Entertainer jobs become duelist jobs. Duelists use alloys instead of consumer goods. And give us extra naval capacity and give us amenities. What do they give us now? Just for shipping giggles. Unity and amenities. Then we switch over to mining. And this is much easier to deal with. Per person? Is it two per person? One point five, so it's three per one of them? Jesus. That would in turn allow us to change a lot of things. Actually. We have one away from an aristocratic elite to a warrior culture. And because of our move to a new planet, we could not take everything with us. So we had to come up with a very efficient bureaucracy to deal with the move. So we will get... Because our king has died, we have went to a bureaucratic warrior culture because we've lost a war, and thus we have to prepare ourselves with a Byzantine bureaucracy to meet unity and stability. And because of our move, we had to save on resources while moving. So we will reform our entire government under High Queen Hagophonia. We will. We have. Okay. Oh, they just cost straight alloys now. Okay. Does that even work? Oh, we don't have duelists actually working there. Two. Cost two. Wow, our consumer goods are so good now. How many does he work? He actually builds 12 here out of that one. Jesus. Okay. That requires moats. Well, I'll buy more of. You don't need to buy that now. There's bulwark. Okay. Thank you. Ah, Alien Zoo, where you battle alien zoo animals, I guess. That's weird. Mining station. At 10%, be nice. Governors. Can't actually pull gas off that, right? Crystals. Yes, we can. Right here. Gas extraction. Crystalline caverns. Give you a crystal mine here. Okay. Dust caverns. Boats. Remotes. I said valley is the zoo. For one. It's three housing for five amenities. Metal boneyard. Max mining districts, okay. Sentinels. Give you that bonus. Okay. So there is one that I can get gas on. This one. Means I will, in turn, do this. Is it gas extraction wells? Be pretty much just the thing we need. Okay, so this has a ruler unemployment. Up there. There's a that requires moats. Let's hit the
war declared.
End your credits edict. Some of the other ones. Admiral, that one.
Technology secured.
You know what? Okay. Reactor. Damn, Research Institute. I wish I could have that. Getting most of our stuff for research stations, so let's get the research station output boost, and we get a boost because this expertise. Solar panel network, which we haven't even gotten technology yet. Ruler unemployment? How can a ruler do? Administrative stuff, right?
Technology secured.
I don't even know. Can't actually do something. We'll have to wait until he actually grades down. Administrative capacity. Slave army. That would just be silly. The naval capacity modifier, it's not going to be much. It'll be like 10% ish. Maybe like 10 or 15. Unfortunately, it's not going to be a lot right now. Black. Arthur, we can come up with something. You have research labs, right? Yeah, research complexes.
War declared.
I think can we do... Issue is more so I don't have... jobs. What do we get? If I'm getting more administration, what does one administration do? Ten per? Oh, please. Give me that. Then the next place we will just increase the amount of consumer goods we make. Next place. Well, these two are gonna duke it out now. I'll actually support that. That on, but I don't think I'd be on the. I don't think I'd even remotely be on that. I'll have to wait till he demotes. Bulwark is having some issues. Not a very big planet, but can actually do some work. Is of no concern to me.
Technology secured.
Minor sanctions, yep. Plants. Good. But these are slowly going down. Because of this.
Technology secured.
Administrative capacity. Ooh, food from farmers? Ooh, there it is! And this takes crystals too. Ooh. More though, but the food from farmers? That's a good one too. Sorry. I gotta fix this administrative issue. We are almost to the point where we have it negated. Biggest issue is my physics research is always the highest. Always is. We have so much crystal that with the crystals, we can pretty much forge our own stuff. And more in the veil. Get a couple more. What happened there? I think we had a bunch of jobs come in. Maybe we actually do. There were a bunch of jobs that aren't filled. In reality. That is a lot. Oh, because I built this. We might make it change here. How close are we to that tech? 23 months. We'll wait till this comes off, then we'll end the episode. Ooh, damn!
Technology secured.
Energy Nexus. 100% Energy Nexus. But you have to go Energy Nexus here. Okay, my next question is, before I end this, is this supposed to upkeep one? Is this actually upkeep? Wait. This produces two. I see. The upkeep is two. Think here what to do next then. Alright, so we're gonna have a lot of crystals we can actually go for. I'm offline, I'm gonna look through what systems are here. We could possibly get another system. Relic World! Oh. Used to be Ekmanopolis. Wait, are they orbitals? They aren't void dwellers, are they? Jesus Christ! So, wait. Am I just dumb and I just haven't taken this? No, they need orbital habitats. They must have got it. Damn. Alright guys, I'm going to end this episode here. Thank y'all for joining me. Go ahead, comment, like, and hit that subscribe button. And I will see you guys next time. Later on.